Hey, what up, y'all? It's Peter from Cut the Music Prince, and I wanted to share with you this little dropship project that I have. It's from a young lady in New York, and her company is called Female King. And what's so cool about this, and why I want to actually share this project with you, is because the artwork is from a family member of mine. His name is Boris Bernard, and you can actually find him on Instagram at Boris Bernard. He's also a screen printer, more in the art realm, not custom. And he's also a graphic designer, and he works within these means of halftones and things of that nature. This young lady that has this company is good friends with him. And they decided to collaborate and create product. And where I come in is that I'm going to, in fact, produce the product, produce and print the products. So I'm extremely excited to be able to do this project and be a part of this. She's an independent, again, she's an independent retailer out of New York, and she has a really awesome fan base, and also my cousin, he's also Boris. He's also made a name for himself in the art world between New York, Florida, and California. So yeah. So what I'm gonna do is actually take you through the whole process from beginning to end, and so to share with you kind of tips and stuff on how to get this shit done. I mean, it's gonna be a bit of a print tutorial, but for the most part, it's just me opening my shop to you to sort of see how I get things done. So let's get this thing rolling.
up in terms of screen setup. It's now time to line up the image on the platine and get the frames sized up for the print. That's about it. Thank you so much for checking all of this shit out, man. I mean, it's kind of a tutorial again. If you're an up-and-coming screen printer or are curious how things get done, this is a bit of a tutorial. So, like, if you again, in the comments below, you can ask me any questions of this process. And until then, thanks for watching. Peace.